No, I should just leave you to suffer. That's what you deserve.